Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a Pop Funko review and is on Disney's Pop Funko number 41, and it is Cinderella. Before anything, of course, we'll take a look at the box. Pretty basic Pop Funko box. Pop, Disney, she is number 41. Image of Cinderella there, her name. On the side, Pop, Cinderella, there she is again. She's on the bottom as well. On this side, the figure is, or the cartoon. The other figures in this wave are Sorcerer Mickey, Goofy, Oogie Boogie, Mayor, of course Cinderella, Evil Queen, Chernabog, Eve, Wally, Grumpy, and Tigger, and Jack Sparrow. So pretty good wave. I do have the Evil Queen, Grumpy, and obviously Cinderella. I do really want to get Tigger though. He's definitely on my list along with Sorcerer Mickey. So I do kind of want most of these. So, and Wally would be cute. But if I get Wally, I would have to get Eve. So, yeah, here's the figure. Cinderella for me was kind of just a random pick. She wasn't on my list at first to get. Obviously her only articulation is a swivel head. I just kind of randomly got her, but I'm actually really happy that I do have her now, because she is pretty nicely detailed. On her dress, you can see the nice details there, all the wrinkles and stuff. And she obviously just has the Pop, standard Pop Funko face with her eyelashes there. And there's a little blush on her face. And her hair is nicely detailed. You can see the buns, I guess those are supposed to be. The gloves are nice. It would have been nice if you could see her feet. And they would show the glass slippers, but they didn't, so that's okay. I believe this is the only Cinderella character out. It would be nice to see the prince, maybe Cinderella in her maid outfit, maybe the Wicked Stepmother and sisters. But obviously they're going to come out with the most iconic Cinderella dress and Cinderella herself. So I'm pretty happy to have her now. She's pretty cool if you're a Pop Funko collector. Definitely add her to your collection. And I want to get all the Disney princesses, so yeah, I will be. She's a nice one. Here's her earrings right here, and her headband. So that's pretty much it. Today's review was on the Pop Funko Cinderella series 4. And yeah, so thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. Bye.